Kedar Karmakar is asking that I have invested certain portion of my money in dividend plans around 3 years ago and got reasonable dividends periodically but weren't satisfactory. Considering the current scenario and that no further dividends are paid, can the fund valuation ever match to the original investment amount? As I keep telling you that dividends from mutual funds don't matter. If mutual funds give you dividend and the value of your investment has gone down, it is actually no return. Total return of mutual funds matter the most, and that is what you should actually look at. And in case of mutual fund, because all mutual funds are mostly open-end funds, you can take dividend anytime. You can take a part of your money anytime. If you have invested a lakh of rupees and that a lakh of rupees actually becomes 1,05,000 rupees, you can take back 5,000 rupees anytime you want to. You can take dividend, you can take a part of your money, which is the appreciation, in the form of a redemption at a time of your choosing, not at the time. And you know, you will make sure that your principal is not going down in value. You can invest a lakh of rupees and next day morning the fund can declare a dividend, and if the fund gives you a 5,000 rupee dividend, the value of your investment will become 95,000. So there is absolutely no gain, but you can feel happy that you have got 5,000 rupee dividend, which is actually meaningless. And that is what you are looking at in this case. Look at the total return of your fund. And of course, you know, if the fund was giving dividend and now it has stopped giving dividend, which means it is not doing well, because SEBI laws permit only funds which are generating distributable surplus to give dividend out of their distributable surplus. So your fund is not doing well. Don't be stuck with, you know, looking at, you know, this is a mental bias that we have, that if we have invested a lakh of rupees, we want our investment to get back to that 1 lakh rupees, and we keep waiting forever. Just look at, you know, why your investment is not doing well. Check with your advisor, and even if you have to take some losses and, you know, take into account the dividend that you already got, add them up, and even if you have to take a marginal loss, move to other better investment which will actually be more productive. Don't have the hang up of, you know, achieving your capital value or regaining your capital value to redeem.